University of Southern California. The response.
Judges, on the count of one, two, three, and it goes to...